Hey guys, Horrific Ninja here, and welcome to what is going to be my last commentary with Jackson for quite a while now.
Hello guys, D-Trubs McGee here, and I have terrible news because I'm going to, over vacation, I just found out I'm going to Florida, which isn't so bad for me, but it's bad for you, because I have no time to record.
Yeah, we were supposed to do 60 this weekend, but that's not happening. So we will be attempting that sometime in May. This is the survival mode that I promised after 3 likes on the last video. So if you want to see more 4 likes on this video, boost it up a little bit because the subscriber count jumped too. So
yeah,
I think 4 subscribers, 4 likes is reasonable. Let's do this.
I'm so ready. Okay.
Right, XP.
Options. Turn this up. Sound.
Alright, so guys, I just want to let you know, if you do watch the Quest of 30 Plus, I will still be doing the Quest of 30 Plus this weekend with my friend Seamus, who is Hero. I don't think I've featured him at all.
Oh, Seamus is doing it?
Yeah, me and Seamus are going to do, what's it called? That map.
Oh, that map, okay. You're doing Moon?
No, that's gonna be the last 30 plus.
That's me. I'm doing 30. I'm doing Moon.
We're gonna be doing Shinonuma. That's what it's called.
Okay. Yeah, I am doing Moon, guys. It's just, it's gonna be a while. Like, yeah, I'm gonna be doing it.
Yeah. It's just that, I found out yesterday. So, that's unfortunate, but you know what, it's just the fact that what made me mad is that I'm not available Saturday and Sunday mornings until May 20th, after this weekend, unfortunately.
Which is a potential problem.
Well, that's a problem for the 60 thing.
Yeah, it's not a problem for recording. Like, I could probably record. I'm bringing my Xbox, because my TV has, or my, I'm driving to Florida, might I add, 22 hours. So, my car has a TV in it, and I can hook up the Xbox to that.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm probably going to be, like, playing 2K, The Ride Down, and that stuff. So, I mean, like, that'll be fun-ish. I mean, it's just, like, it's fun for me. I mean, because I haven't gone to Florida in forever. I mean, I'm a young boy. Since I've been one, so I'm going to Hogwarts. I'm gonna get a wand, and I'm talking like a gay faggot because these are the people that watch Hogwarts movies. I'm just kidding. I love Hogwarts. I love Harry Potter. Good series.
Oh, I hope you guys also enjoyed the first playthroughs on the new Call of Duty Elite maps. I love making live commentaries for multiplayer. It's fun. So.
Oh, and by the way, in Florida, oddly enough, it's a huge Disney World time, so I am going to go on, Steven's friends are going to be there at the same time I am, so we're probably going to meet up. That'll be fun.
Yeah, it's going to be Hugo and Recon.
And then me. And then, Shut Up Bra, and then my ex-girlfriend, which is just going to be Dandy. Yeah, that'll just be great, guys, right? So, a lot of pluses, tiny bit downsides. I might, if I have a video camera, I bet I could record off my iPhone. I could take a video and put it on YouTube from the channel. Just like me in Florida. If you want, I mean, comment if you want it, I'll do it. I have time. I know this is Steven's channel, but I mean.
Yeah.
I have a big, kind of big, well, semi part in it, so.
I think, pretty essential. But anyway, so, you know, I mentioned deleting a Modern Warfare 3 multiplayer game in my 40 subscriber, announcement video for, Open Lobbies, and I found that video on my hard drive, so I have commentary for that.
What was the video? Wait, what are you talking about?
Oh, did you see the 40 subscriber announcement?
I kinda did.
Alright, well, I said that I was a complete idiot and deleted all my Modern Warfare 3 gameplay. I had another gameplay. And I'm being texted by my... Sweet. Since I taught CCD at my church, which you guys are probably don't care about, but this is for Jackson, because, you know, it's cool to let you guys know what I do outside of YouTube. And I do have a life, Mr. Rumors, despite Rumors HD. Yeah, you dick.
Do you even know who that is?
No.
Kind of found that funny.
It's not funny.
I think it's pretty funny.
I have both little birds on me, by the way.
Oh, well, I'm about to die, and you're lying because I'm getting attacked by little birds, so shut up.
Oh.
In fact, what was I going to say? What did your mom say about CCD?
Oh, well, since that we helped out so much, me and my friend, they're treating us to lunch wherever we want to go, which is kind of nice.
Just go to the richest place where you can buy a lobster and fuck the church over. Where's the... Oh, shit, it's right there. I thought it was going to be a lot farther away.
Nah.
Okay, I'm getting 10 girls texting me at once because I'm a Mac and I'm single and ready to mingle. Because you know the deal.
How dare you say that?
Yeah, I know. That's such an old saying. I'm being legit, though. I'm getting, like, so many texts right now. It's like, Jackson. Oh, I kind of feel cool. Oh, my first person. Well, this would be, like, my third, I think. Oh, message me asking if they wanted to play from Mission Zombies.
Are you serious? I'm doing a round 50 with Ross HD. Probably this Saturday night. So that's going to be interesting.
Do you know who that is?
No, but I've been talking to him a lot. Like, as in one day, we talked, like, for forever.
I mean, that's not weird at all, I mean.
No, we were just planning how we were going to do this. He reached out to me on this thing, so I thought that was pretty cool. Because he does have, like, 700-something subscribers.
Oh, he does?
Yeah.
That's cool. Oh, tell him I said hi. Well, if he's watching this, hi.
Yeah, he subscribed, so he'll get this video in his inbox. There you go.
Random grenade.
Oh.
I have a lot of money.
I did too.
Looking at the mirror.
I have 5 Gs.
How is it already 7? God damn it. I felt that I wanted to do something, but I forgot what I wanted to do. Guess this is it. This is my night right here. I'll have to talk to stupid Cody and Justin about my plan meeting them. I don't know how that's going to even happen.
You called them stupid. You just called them stupid. That was mean.
I'm sorry. If I knew, I say stupid a lot. I don't even know why either.
I do too. Uh-oh. Kill the dog, fascist. I don't know why I called my sentry gun a fascist.
Good golly gosh.
So, even if we do hit 4 likes on this video, well, that sounds weird to say, but if we do hit 4 likes on this video, then I would not expect another survival mode until late next week.
I can record, Steven. I can do stuff. I'm not limited. I am not limited.
Are you sure? Well, you're going to be in Disney, so you're going to be spending time with your family.
Well, honestly, no, I'm not. I'm going to be in Disney one day, and then I'm going to be with your friends another, well, my friends and your friends another day.
Mostly.
It's kind of different. I mean, like, I haven't even bought a gun yet.
We have a hugger nut. Hug your nuts.
This is in Spanish class.
I call him a hug your nuts.
Oh, there's one enemy left already? What the
yeah,
hell?
It's the jug.
What level is of difficulty is this?
This is a medium, I think.
Does it feel like a medium? It feels like an easy peasy lemon squeezy. I'm going around the back. I'm going around the back nine.
Just toss some flashes up there for you.
Headshot. Model. Die, bitch.
No, get back here, no!
Okay, yeah, so, that is my life. I'm trying to think of an intro, because I know how everyone has, like a common intro, you know, something like, White Boy 7th Street, like the hello, ladies and gentlemen thing. I'm trying to think of my own one. It's really difficult. Honestly, you'd think it'd be easy, but it's so hard.
Ah!
How? It's not even far. Oh, you got it. Oh, you last stand. I forgot. Okay, I was about to say. Oh, we can camp in here.
You'd be surprised how hard that gets.
Oh, I'm out of grenades.
So am I. Die. Ugh. I'm planning on buying a new microphone after my birthday, because I really don't feel like forking up any of my money right now to get a microphone since. A lot of the good ones are really expensive, so I'm if you guys have any recommendations for a new microphone, let me know. Maybe link me to their page. Nothing over $100, I'm not paying. Actually, nothing over 50, because if I was bigger, then I'd obviously say, well, nothing, you know, I'd get myself an even better quality microphone, but anyway. Knifed.
We're limited. Well, you're limited. I have my beaches, but my beaches are slowly dying on me, and it kind of makes me sad.
I'd get a new pair.
I would if I could. I'm not made of money. I mean, I'm just a man! Shit, I'm gonna go this entire round with just a model.
I shot you in the gut. Die.
Oh, it's a two-shot on the model now. That's not good. What was I gonna say?
I'm starting to enjoy survival more as I play it more.
I'm not. Still hate it. Always will. You have no idea what I'm doing for you. I feel that I'm the one
person... Are you kidding me? I got one shot by a pistol.
I'm the person that's kind of like straight and to the point. I hate this game. And I'm gonna tell you. Because I'm the truthful person.
See, I'm gonna say, these guys, I really didn't like survival. I'm starting to kind of warm up to it because...
Still hate it.
Well, I still don't like it, but I'm warming up to it. I'm gonna say that right now.
Because I think what they should have done is, if they honestly... I see where they're going with... Okay, yes, it's Call of Duty, obviously. Why are you gonna put zombies in a Call of Duty game? And I get that. And personally, in my opinion, I think Treyarch should have made a whole separate game, because I would have bought a Call of Duty game with Black Ops in just the multiplayer and a few more, like, maps or something. I honestly probably wouldn't have bought that. And I would have bought in a game with just zombie maps and updates and a custom zombie map builder. I would have done that. There's no point that they, like, if you're gonna make something, you can't be limited to just, what is it called? Zombies is, like, amazing. And I understand that they're trying to be like, oh, we're not gonna put zombies because we're trying to stay true, because obviously in Modern Warfare there's going to be no zombies. There's no zombies now. There's no zombies.
Well, Treyarch, I mean, zombies is Treyarch's thing.
Well, true, but even if Treyarch had made this game, it just wouldn't have been a fit. Like, I think I love zombies more than anything, like my favorite thing in the world, but I think what they should have done is they definitely should have made it its own separate game.
They should eventually.
I think once they kill the series off, they should just go out with a bang and just say, like, the final, this is every map ever, plus three new maps, a custom zombie map builder, and you buy it for $100.
Well, you know what I think it's going to be? And Syndicate mentioned this, but I was thinking this as well. I think they're going to do more of in-between. Like, they're not going to go forward in time. They're actually going to do in-between maps. So they'll do a map between when, say, Ascension and Shangri-La took place, or Shangri-La and Ascension, whoever came first.
I don't care about maps, honestly. The storyline is so weak to me. Well, it's not weak. I love the storyline. But, I mean, the storyline is so, like, really, it's nothing to me compared to the game itself. I mean, like, the storyline's cool, knowing what's going on, like, knowing what's happening. Ooh, Easter egg, ooh, Easter egg. But I'd rather play the game. I mean, like, sure, it's fun knowing that, oh, they're now in between time, they're through time, they're into the past, they're doing this. But, I mean, as long as the map's cool, like, Shangri-La was the biggest... Oh, I can't even say.
Yeah, Shangri-La is a pretty bad map, guys.
They should have just, like, there's so many better things they could have made. Like, I would, I paid $20 each one of those maps. Each one of them, $20. Okay? And lag,
triple kill!
I wouldn't have bought that one.
Yeah,
I knew how bad it was. I thought that was going to be the best thing ever. I thought that was going to be just great. I thought it was going to be, oh, this map's great. And then I really realized how tiny it was.
Yeah, it's really small. I don't know what makes that map unfavorable. I don't like that map. I think it's cool. I think the Easter egg is cool.
After we did it.
Yeah, we finally beat the Easter egg, which is essential to our 60.
Because the only way we're going to do that is if we can get all perks. And you Anyone with a brain knows that.
I'm gonna buy some claymores and some.
I'm gonna buy Last Stand because I just died, and here I go. Big jump. Let me use an equipment armory. I'll buy some claymores, self-revive, and that's it. I'm ready. With my AK and my model, 1887. I'll buy Striker after this. What round are we at? 15. Lovely. But yeah, that's basically my life in the last few days.
I got an LMG. I'll take this.
I don't even know what to say, really.
Claymores are so cool. That's all I gotta say.
I four-shot at something.
You take the people, I'll take the little birds.
Right. 8 enemies left, so that's a lot of people.
I just took out a dog with my sentry gun. You should buy a sentry gun grenade launcher as well.
Why?
So we have two. Gotcha.
Damn it, I don't know. Wait, how long are we at? We should try and do it just to one part, like, what, 15 minutes in? Do you want to die at 20?
How about... Nah, I say we go until I have to leave or we die.
Yeah, okay.
Because I'm limited for time. I don't know why I'm limited for time, I just know I am.
Of course. Yeah, well...
I have so many plans for videos for next week, it's not even funny.
What are you doing? Tell me.
I got a lot of Modern Warfare 3. I got a lot of zombies coming out.
Zombies.
Solo zombies. I was going to do it today, but I didn't realize the maps, so that kind of held me back from doing that today.
The what?
The new maps that came out, which you guys have seen those, so I hope you enjoyed them.
The new maps?
Yeah, two new maps came out.
Two new maps? What are they called? I know Foundation.
Foundation and Sanctum.
Sanctuary. Which do you like better?
I like them both equally. I think they're really, really good maps, and they did a really good job with them. They're good.
I hated the first four. I'm never buying an Infinity Ward map pack again unless Zombie comes on.
Well, I think the best one for, and I don't know why that guy randomly exploded. Oh, yeah, it's my sentry gun taking these guys out. My favorite map on that has to be Overwatch.
Hate that map with a passion. Hopes it never comes back. That is the worst map I've ever seen.
Oh, if I do end up going through all these maps because you guys like them, enjoy them, and want them, then I will obviously not be doing the DLCs with Jackson.
No. Okay, listen, hear me out, okay? All the people that make the map packs need to understand that less is more. The only map I enjoyed on the first four, I forget what it's called, is
Liberation.
Piazza. Piazza is a good map. It's well done. It's simple. Like, okay, the best map over map pack I have ever seen in my life was Convoy on Black Ops. Because that map is so easy. There's a left, there's a middle, and there's a right, and you can only go on one of the three spaces. Okay? This, with Overwatch, there's a top, there's a middle, there's a left, there's a right, there's like 10 dimensions of the entire map. It's too confusing.
Well, this next one is... See, you played Modern Warfare 2, right?
Yes, I did.
Alright, remember Fuel, the map Fuel?
Yes, I did.
That's what the Foundation is basically like, except it's more vertical.
Yeah, see, wait, vertical is upwards, right? Yeah, vertical is up, okay. To me, this is what... Honestly, I hate only good maps. There's like very few maps that were even good in my opinion.
I like the Modern Warfare 2 maps. I think they should bring a good deal of those back.
Yes, they were well thought out. I think Black Ops would have been the best Call of Duty game ever created if what happened? Here, get me up. It would have been the best Call of Duty of all time.
I just killed that Juggernaut with my sentry gun.
Yeah, because I literally took it out.
You should get a sentry gun. Right, let's get some riot shield guys in here.
Okay, Black Ops, if they had the graphics that Infinity Ward had, is good. That would have been the best.